So far, there are no symptoms from the president that necessitates that he must undergo any test. But we can assure you that if there is evidence that the president must undergo any test or any of us, we will not even wink an eye. We will not hesitate. We will do so.